It's been around 4 hours since my last video, but I have to tell you something. I've just created a website, and this has currently gotten 4 links in it, and I just really wanted to show it to you. I think what I want to do is later I'll be adding like and dislike buttons, and I might add a comment box so that you can react to my shape.